You don't qualify to be the kind of person the Bible is talking about, that your wife should submit unto you as unto the Lord. You don't qualify for that kind of submission except you have passed the submission of submit yourselves one to another. That is why marrying a brother that has no record of submission to anybody and then trying to fulfill Ephesians 5:22 without 5:18. Oh, man, down, come on. So the sister is trying to install the application on a computer that does not have operating system. In other words, the operating system must submit yourself to your husband as if he's God. And you know that's what the Bible says? That's why you can't just marry anybody. The person that can quote that scripture is a person that both of you have perfected submission to one another. In other words, the guy can submit to you. Marital submission is not the first level. The first level is somebody first that is submitted to the Lord. The second level, which is what I now call the first law, the second level is someone that is submitted to one another before we now have somebody that his wife can submit to and close her eyes as if it's God.